And welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to From Toys to Trains. I'm Maya. Tonight, we are out at Ingleside Hotel out in Pewaukee. And we will be going through their country Christmas lights display. So sit back and enjoy. And this is going to be part one of two parts. Our second part will be inside the building with the model trains and things like that. So sit back and enjoy this first half, and we'll see you at the end. Control it. All right. Yeah, I don't know if you can see that in the window, but the first one there was two elves bowling. And then the bigger window was the elves at their stocking shop making the stockings for Christmas. And we're coming around to, it looks like about two more buildings or so with the animatronics, so. The building here on your left, as you can see, is got looks like Mrs. Claus and a bunch of other ones working. Right, there's this is Mrs. Claus, and then on your right side over here, inside the barn, you see you can't really see, but in there there's the reindeer with Santa Claus getting ready in the barn. And just keep continuing around here. All right, since this video is getting a little long, I'm gonna cut actually this first half into probably two parts itself. So thanks for watching this first half, and if you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and look for part two, the continuation of this, from Ingleside Hotel here out in Pewaukee, Wisconsin. Again, thanks for watching from Toys to Trains. We'll see you next time.